Law enforcement and local children came together to create a masterpiece this afternoon. Children, officers, and members of the community worked to create a 1,000-foot mural in Overtown. The mural, located at 60 Northwest 17th Street, was designed by two artists to protest gun violence.
Man, it's still hope for our kids, it's still hope for our future, as long as we stop, put the guns down, stop the violence, man. Rest in peace, King Carter, rest in peace, you little girl, Jada, man. It's sad, man, it's sad. We need to stop this, man, and do more things and positive events like this and come together, man.
Residents were encouraged to write the names of loved ones they have lost to gun violence, along with a positive message of peace.